Aaron and Simon playing in the backyard, the simple joys of childhood. But things got really complicated for the kids and Father Mark and Mother Autumn late last year. Complicated and scary beyond words.
Terrifying. If we thought what we knew was terrifying before, there was a new definition of terrifying in our lives.
This is his metaport, and this is where the chemotherapy goes in.
I don't think there is anything that compares to that moment of watching your child and having no idea what his future will be, being afraid for every minute. There's nothing that compares to that. Nothing.
It seemed to happen in an instant. He had a limp, maybe an infection, and then suddenly a rush by ambulance to the Cleveland Clinic Children's Hospital.
Obviously, it's really tough when you hear the diagnosis, but if you could characterize what it was like for you and Mark when the doctors told you what it was.
It's extraordinarily hard to even put it into words. Physically took my breath away. I think one of the reasons we were so in disbelief and even denial, I think in the beginning, was because 3 months ago he had just been diagnosed with autism, and we were still trying to swallow that pill.
Tracy and I visited with her. Autumn recalled crumbling under so much weight until a certain doctor came into her life.
And I felt like this is not real. This isn't real. And we got in there and I was a mess. And I'll never forget the first doctor who came in, who sat with me and held my hands, and she's like, I know this is terrifying, I know it is, but we have got this, we've got this.
Turns out Simon has a form of leukemia that can be cured. He's on maintenance treatment now. But this really has been a game changer.
It has no doubt changed our lives. I'll never be the person I was before our life was touched by cancer.
No!
And she feels a powerful need to help others in similar situations.
The one thing that sticks out in my mind is that out of all the funds that are raised, only 4%
yep.
of all that money goes to research for childhood cancer.
Yep, 4%, that's it. It's abysmal. There's no excuse for it. We can do better. We must do better.
And we will. We will.